Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's a Magic23 here, and today I got the the tailored operational training meal. It's like a baby MRE. They usually have the smaller drink packets. This one is the flavored maple, the maple flavored pork sausage patty, hash browns, potatoes with bacon, peppers, and onions. Let's get right into this. I need to sharpen the hell out of this. Alright, let's see what we got inside. Inside here we have the main course. Maple patty. It is in fact a patty. A shortbread cookie in a silver package, which I've never seen before. Huh. I think it's still whole. We got, chocolate peanut spread. Okay. Oh yeah. Lemon lime flavored juice. And it's a full one too. We can actually, so lucky not to have grape or a small one. We also got crackers, not vegetable crackers. They're just crackers. Little packet of tricks. For some reason they put the spoon in here and not in a separate bag, so we'll get to that. A heater and a little packet. The 5 R's for optimal recovery. Replenish, repair, replace, refuel, and rest. Does it not come with potatoes, bacon, pepper, and onions? Hold on. Main course, crackers. I guess not. I guess since these are the small ones, it doesn't come with this. That must be why it's sharpied out. Alrighty. Heater underneath the MRE when you pop it on a rock or something. Go to fill, a bit overfill. Close. And apparently you shake it, which I only just learned, apparently. Oh yeah. It's angry.
Okay. Time to get it in its little box.
Time to prop on a rock or something. Oh, it's getting warm fast. Maybe you should shake it.
You learn something new every day.
So I'm assuming this is going to be like one of those breakfast MREs. You know, like, one of those designated for breakfast. So, I'm going to start off with a shortbread cookie. Oh, come on. It's a cookie. Got a good buttery flavor, and it's not really dry. It's not bad. Pretty good shortcake. Pretty good shortbread. I'm content with the taste, but look at all those ingredients, man. It's a ton. All right, on to the crackers and the chocolate peanut spread. Let's get these open. Yes. Okay, I gotta figure out how to open this without cracking. Here we go. Come on. Oh, nope, the first one's broken. Oh, man. That tastes a whole lot better than the vegetable crackers. Look at this. Crackers. They are unsalted, but that's not a problem since we're going to be putting peanut butter and chocolate spread on it. Now, it is cold out here. Pretty damn cold, so this is going to be really stiff. Oh. That tastes like a Reese's. Reese's peanut butter cup. Oh, how am I going to get this out? Man, this is dense. It's like they just blended up Reese's peanut butter, man. These cups. It is like fudge. It basically is fudge. Okay. I'm going to need some time for this one. So I tried and I failed. The crackers are just too brittle compared to the vegetable crackers to actually press down. So it's not actually spreaded, but man, I don't really want to take a bite out of this. It's just like fudge between two crackers. Let's try this. Honestly, I think it's better served by themselves, both of them. Crackers, by themselves, nice and crispy, you know? And not super dry. But when you mix the crackers with the fudge, both the crispiness and the denseness of the fudge come together. And it makes it dry and dense and just difficult to get through. It's a lot better just to enjoy the fudge as fudge and the cracker as cracker. I'm now going to prep drink and get that going. Questionable bottle of water I found that expired a year ago going in. Mind you, these bottles of water are 16.9 ounces, and it is advised for you to only use 12 ounces on these drinks. So, maybe we're diluting them a bit. I don't know. I'm just not going to use the whole bottle because it's kind of difficult to do. I sure hope expired water is not going to be my downfall. Back to the crackers. These crackers here are great. Much better than the vegetable crackers. But with the fudge, honestly, they're just better left apart. It's not good together. Because on one hand, you have this kind of thick Reese's peanut butter fudge. And then you have these beautiful crackers that don't need to be tainted. So don't taint them, because that right there is a bad marriage, as previously stated. I've retrieved the hot stuff. It is right here. It's just the maple patty, which is kind of scary because I wanted the other stuff as well. Also, the lemon lime is just a really good Sprite. So, yeah. Let's get to the hot stuff. So that is one thoroughly warmed patty. That's a patty. Yeah, that smells like something. There's some juice going on that I don't like. I guess I'm just going to take a bite of it. Pray for me. That is a spam amalgamation. You can taste sausage, you can taste maple, and you can taste spam. It's good warm. I wouldn't be thrilled if I got this. I'd definitely trade it. It's just a patty, especially for one of these junior MRE things. This is not healthy, I'm sure of it. Yeah, this is definitely one of the worst. I had a bite of the jalapeno patty. Honestly, that one was better than this maple. So, if I ever do a review on that, you know where it stands. Above this, but not above much else. It's concerningly spongy. Wash it down with some Sprite. Let me know in the comments what you think will kill me first. Expired water, too many beverage powders, or whatever the hell this sausage patty thing is. Honestly, I don't know. I'm terrified. They all loom over me. They all hurt me. Anyways, I hope you guys have a great day. Be sure to put all your trash in your little packet. Behave yourself. Ooh. And remember, these are hand warmers. Use them. Water. Oh, don't mind that. It's just hail all of a sudden. I'm all over the place this video. My bad. I'm gonna get this open real quick. Spoon. Inside we got salt, pepper, Bill's brewed freeze-dried coffee. Damn, it's cold now. Napkins. Sugar, sugar. Hail. More hail. Moist towelettes. And this, as well as the plastic paper bag. The bag. Throw the bag away. It is cold and hailing. Angry. There's juice everywhere. This has rapidly devolved into a situation. There's so many! What do I do with all this? I don't need any of this. Keep the towel wet. The coffee for Firewatch. I'll keep the spoon. I didn't use it. Let's see if we can catch one. Hold on. I did accidentally earlier. Huh. The hail's slowing. Weather.